Oakville High's varsity football team hasn't been having the season they hoped for, but on homecoming night, the team's senior captains and coaches did take the time to ensure one student's dream came true. Gunnar Williams has been serving as the team manager for 3 years and has found a family here with the Tigers football team.
He wanted to play football, and he's actually, if you watch him, he's actually pretty thick, looks like a football kid. He has some physical limitations that won't allow him to be out there. And Coach Kyle, you'll talk to him later, he pretty much brought him to us and said, Coach, Gunnar wants to be part of the football program. He wants to just come and help out any kind of way. And that's when we got him like 3 years ago as a manager here for the football team.
One roar on me, one roar on three, one, two, three.
One roar!
Gunner's big personality has become the heart of this team. Although his role may seem small, the players enjoy him being around and have embraced him as one of their own.
So Gunnar helps out. He gets water on the sideline for us, like during a timeout or just during an injury or anything. He's getting water to the guys on the field. And he just gets us hyped before the game. In the locker room, he's usually dancing and singing and just giving us like a little hype speech, you know, just being goofy. So that's it.
For Gunnar Williams, this senior season was truly made something special. The Oakville senior got to strap up on the field, get out there with the boys, and show everybody what he was made of as well, scoring his first touchdown ever right here on this field.
We practiced it the day before, and it was the first time that Gunnar's ever been in pads, and you know, just seeing him with all the guys and like coming every Friday night and never missing a Friday night, that was really cool. But then seeing Gunnar score and, you know, juke some guys and get into the end zone, and then we all got to celebrate with him, that was really neat. We all love each other on this team, and Gunner's a part of that. And for him to go score, it was really neat.
Gunner's story is a friendly reminder to us all that the power of sport goes far beyond the competition. Reporting from Oakville High School, this is Michaela McGee.